started our trip to Disneyland. We just got on the freeway. We got about 6 hours and 45 minutes. Ewan's back there taking care of Cameron. I mean, Cooper. Cooper's watching Cars movie. See, he's watching Cars movie. Cooper say, hi, going to Disneyland. Lex is back there. Is he sleeping?
Hello?
Oh, he's up. Cameron's doing his homework.
From this side.
And that's also like that music? Do you hear that, Nancy?
No. Yes, you're lovely. With your smile so warm and your cheeks so soft. There is nothing for me but to love you. And the way you look tonight.
What time does the park open
tomorrow? It's walking out, boys. With each word, my tenderness grows. Tearing my fear apart. And that laugh, that little laugh that wrinkles your nose. It touches my foolish heart. Yes, you're lovely. Never, never change. Keep that breathless charm. Won't you please arrange it? 'Cause I love you. And the way you look tonight on Friday evening. Here's Mr. Chris Dawson on the 88 Keys, if you please.
Cooper, you like the train ride? You like this train ride?
Whoa. We'll be right back.
kill me. Give me belly size, do you?
Fight engineers! Prepare this! Hit your flashing buttons!
Okay.
You'd better be faster when we get into real trouble. Right, pilot? Push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the
left. Let's go! Go!
Stick to fly right and left. Right, pilot? Make the jump to light speed.
Light speed? What's that flashing light?
Get him, pilot!
Interrogation. Out.
profile here in front of me. Single file, straighten out.
You do it. Just say, excuse me, sir. You have a little something right here. You have a little something right here on your nose.
Okay.
Children first.
Wait, are you still here? Poe's coming back with an attack force. Get to the escape pods now.
We're just waiting on Finn to retransmit and get those coordinates.
Thank you. Thank you. And we're very hungry and thirsty.
You're in there a long time.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
First order is crazy. This is R5. Get out of here.
R5. Thank you, R5. Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Take this corridor to the turbo lift. Then head down to the escape pod base. Those droids are programmed to return you to Batuu. Hurry and don't get caught.
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer.
Did it work? Good. Now get a move on.
Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait. Those are the prisoners!
Oh, yes! I picked these two droids anyway.
This game pops just for us! Take this down! Hurry!
This does not look good now!
The prisoners have escaped.
How brave, but ultimately hopeless.
There's nowhere to run.
Right side, left side.
Resistance.
Your skate pods came in a little off target. Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
Not what you signed on for, but hey, you're a resistance now. I think I have that authority. Right, Beck? Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. I know. Stafford is talking.
More skate pods down in Sector 4. Technology moves us on concrete.
What did you think?
Out of 10, out of 10 stars. A 9 out of 10?
How many stars?
10 out
of 10. Watch out! Hey, Cooper. Cooper, you have fun? Cooper, you have fun in Small World? You have fun in Small World?
Everything's going good on our first day at Disneyland. We're just taking a little break, a little food break. We're having some chimichangas. All right. Actually, I had a chimi, and he had a changa. And Lex has, what is that, Lex?
Corn.
It's corn on the cob with what else? What kind of?
Chili lime.
Chili lime, butter, and salt, and a little bit of hot sauce if he wants it. So anyway, we're going to finish up our chimis. He's going to finish up his changa, and then we're going to go to...
Autopia.
We got a fast pass. We're gonna take Cooper, little Cooper, on a fast pass to Autopia. Fun? There's Cameron right there. He's in front. There he is. It's fun? Alright. Almost done. That was fun, huh? That was fun, Cars. Alright. We did it. We did it. What happened?
It shut off.
What? You held up the line.
Thanks.
Thanks,
Monsters Inc.
10 minutes.
Yes.
report.
A child security breach for the first time in monster history.
I was minding my own business.
Ooh, we gotta get you home.
Did ya?
Glorious race of your life.
Who's gonna win the race?